Alright, we got the new flywheel puller. This is a Bosch puller. I believe it's 22 millimeters on this side and 26 on that. I ordered it from Treatland, from Moped Supply. I said it would fit our Bosch flywheel, so it does. And we can screw it in there as tight as it'll go. And then run this down. Let me get my impact and we'll pull it off. Oops. And then reverse. It's as easy as that. Pulling that condenser out and replacing it.